Hey guys, Pastor Greg Locke here. I want to get something off my chest. You know, the New Zealand shooting was certainly newsworthy. It was an atrocity. It was terrorism. And that idiot with a gun walked into those two mosques and killed those precious people. Muslim or not, it was wrong. And we ought to stand against it and speak against it. A lot of that stuff happens and it makes the news immediately. But you know what's not making the news? The hundreds of Christians right now that are dying in Nigeria at the hands of Islamic terrorists. I'm here to tell you, Christians dying, not just with guns, they're being slaughtered with machetes. Breitbart News is the only conservative outlet that's even covered it. No major news network. Oh, God forbid somebody kills a Muslim. God forbid somebody walks into a nightclub and kills a bunch of homosexuals. But let Christians get slaughtered at least 11 a day if you do the math. Hundreds of them, yea, thousands of them, and not one news camera, not one newspaper heading. Not one article. Why? Because I'm here to tell you, the bias is not against Islam. The bias is not homophobia. The bias is believers. And guess what? We're not talking about white privileged believers either. That bunch of stupid nonsense. We're talking about black Christians. You hear me? Who's racist now, leftist media? Black Christians being killed by black Muslims. And ain't nobody saying a word about it. But I'm going to say something about it. Because I'm here to tell you, it ought to be front page. It ought to be Fox News, CNN. It ought to be all over the place. Hundreds of Christians have died in the last 2 weeks, and nobody's opened their mouth about it. What a sham. What a shame. I'm here to tell you, Christians are dying at an alarming rate. And all we can talk about is when some white nationalist Trump supporter kills some Muslims in New Zealand. He was wrong. He was wicked. It didn't have nothing to do with Trump. The guy was an idiot psychopath. That's all there is to it. You let somebody shoot up one of our schools in the next couple of days, it'll be everywhere. But you let Christians die at the hand of Muslims by butchered machetes, and nobody opens their mouth. Nobody states a peep about it. You know why? Because I'm here to tell you, the real prejudice is against Bible-believing Christianity. And it's not just in America, it's around the world. If that chaps your hide, unfollow my page right now. I'm here to tell you, I'm standing up for brothers and sisters that believe the Bible and support the gospel of Jesus Christ. And I'm here to tell you, they're dying. They are martyrs for Christ. They are heroes for the kingdom of God. And somebody needs to say something about it. What about some of those news reports? Hundreds of them dying all the time and not one single article. Well, I'm going to spit it, I'm going to shout it, I'm going to holler it from the rooftops, ladies and gentlemen. Christians are laying down their life, and they're just as newsworthy as everybody else that's dying tragically.